Upload files. There are two ways of adding documents such as presentations or word processed files to your course. One way is dragging and dropping, as we see in another video. This next method uses Moodle's Activity Chooser and File Picker to upload files. Both ways need us to enable Edit Mode, and then in the section where we'd like to upload the document, we click Add an Activity or Resource. This brings us to the Activity Chooser. A document is a resource, and we need to select File. Name is important because the name is what the students will see on the page when accessing it. The description is also important. You may or may not want the description, but if you do and you want it displayed on the course page, tick the box. Then, from Select Files, if your browser allows, it's possible just to drag the file straight into here. But we are going to click Add, and this takes us to Moodle's File Picker, which we will explore in another video. We just want to upload the document, so let's ignore for now the other options. We choose or browse for a file, we click to find the file we want. We can change its name if we want to, we don't have to. We can change the author name, change the license if we're not happy with the default license, although be aware this won't show on the course main page, and then click to upload the file. It's worth exploring some of the other settings, such as in appearance. We can display the size of the document, useful if your students have poor internet connections, and can also display the type and when it was uploaded. So let's do that. To alert course participants that we've added this file, we tick Send Content Change Notification. If we now save and return to course, we can see the file displayed on the course main page with its information.